it's Kylie with Calvary Chapel Santa Maria. We'd like to keep you up to date with all the events going on at church, so here are this week's announcements. Support our Spanish women's ministry by picking up some delicious carne asada tacos today after service. You'll receive 3 tasty tacos and a drink for $8. Today we will have a table in the foyer dedicated to our missions ministry. Stop by after service to hear about our CCSM missionaries and plans for the ministry. National Day of Prayer is an annual observance taking place on Thursday, May 5th. The goal of this observance is to gather people from all walks of life, cultures, and professions to agree in prayer for the city, state, nation, families, and vacations. This event will take place at the Santa Maria Fair Park at 11:30 a.m. We hope you can make it. It's almost summertime, so you know what that means. It's time to volunteer for Vacation Bible School. If you love children and love to lead them to Christ, then this is a great opportunity for you. Even if you're only available for one day or the whole week, we encourage you to sign up. This year's theme is monumental. Celebrate God's greatness. VBS will take place July 11th to the 15th. Please sign up in the foyer. Our youth will be headed to summer camp at San Marcos Christian Camp, July 1st to the 4th. There will be a variety of fun activities, guest speakers, and time with the Lord. The cost will be $310 with a $50 deposit due on June 1st. For questions and more details, please get in touch with Daniel Hamlin. Thanks for watching and have a good one.